गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रेन? अच्छा, आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन, वेरी नाइस। अच्छा चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई विल शो ए ब्यूटीफुल प्लांट, पार्ट ऑफ सम प्लांट्स। सी व्हाट इज दिस? ए स्मॉल ब्रांच, यस और नो? यस। So see how many leaves in this branch, children. You can count it. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and another one, small one is there. How many leaves are there? 10 leaves. One thing I will say to you. You see 10 leaves in this branch. So now you tell me, if I will take 2 leaves, 2 leaves I will take. Now you see how many leaves in this branch? Can you tell me how many? Yes, 8 leaves are there. Children, you say me, how you know it? Total you see 10 leaves. After taking 2, you can count 8 leaves are there. This another 2 leaves are in my right hand and this 8 are in my left hand. How you count, how you know these are 8, these are 2, total are 10, then you tell me the process, in which process, in which way you know these are 8. First you say 10 leaves, then second time you see 8. In which way? By taking. So taking means, what you say? Taking means subtraction. So now I will teach to you subtraction. So you already know subtraction, yes or no? So the chapter subtraction today I will teach to you. So in last class you already know about subtraction. So I will recall you this chapter, what is subtraction and what are the other names of subtraction. Subtraction tell about her or tell about its another which more things. So you say first you know that what is subtraction. Who will tell me what is subtraction? The children, you remember subtraction, I will show you an example. So in this example we know that subtraction is taking away a number from another, yes or no? Yes, subtraction is taking away, taking away a number from another. First you see 10 leaves, 2 I will take, then you count 8 leaves. So what is subtraction from this example? We know that subtraction is taking away a number from another. You see one example, another example I will show to you. How many balloons are there? Here you see how many balloons? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 balloons are there. 5 to, Sita has 5 balloons. See, think that I will playing with these 5 balloons. Now I will share my balloon with my younger sister. The Sita will give 2 balloons to her younger sister. The after that, how many balloons are with Sita? 3. The remaining balloons are how many? 3. Total balloons are 5. After taking हर आफ्टर गिविंग हर सिस्टर टू देन सी हैज थ्री बैलून्स द रिमेनिंग पार्ट इज थ्री दिस इज कॉल्ड सब्ट्रैक्शन देन अनदर प्रोसेस व्हेन आई विल राइट दिस नंबर द आई राइट दैट फाइव टू टेक और गिव टू सीता गिव टू हर सिस्टर दिस इज थ्री व्हाट इज द सिंबल What is three? Now you see that the symbol of which symbol I am using? This symbol I am using in subtraction. What is the name of this symbol? The say write the symbol of subtraction. The symbol of subtraction. Subtraction is called what? Is called minus. Is called minus. Minus means it, this symbol name is it minus. Okay. So that minus symbol I am using in subtraction. How you identify subtraction? When this symbol is used, I know that this math is a subtraction. Okay. The next, what is three? Why three I am written here? The three is the result of subtraction. When Sita give two balloon, after that remaining part of a balloon is a three. So what is three? Three is the result of subtraction. The right the result of subtraction is called difference. Three is what? Difference. So you now know about three things about subtraction. What is subtraction? What is the symbol of a subtraction? And what is the result of a subtraction? Another thing I tell to you, when you do addition, you can add smaller with greater or greater with smaller. But when you do subtraction, you cannot subtract smaller to greater. Always you subtract. You see, if when you do subtraction 5 minus 2, you can subtract this is 3. 3 is the difference. But if I say to you, you subtract 3 minus 5, can you do? Cannot you do? Because in subtraction, we cannot subtract the greater number from the smaller number. But in addition, we can do it. So, another factors of a subtraction, another rule of subtraction is that smaller is subtracted from the greater. Smaller is subtracted from the greater. Greater number 2, we can subtract the smaller one. Next, a new thing also subtraction have. What is this? So when you 0 subtract from any number, what is the result? If you have 5 balls, you subtract, I say to you, you have 5 balls or 3 balls. You subtract 0 from this. What is your result? Any change? Nothing. So 3 balls are there. When you 0 subtract this from the 3, the answer is also 3. When you 0 subtract from any number, the subtraction result has no change. 0 subtracted from number is the number itself. 0 subtracted from the number itself, whose number is if from whose number to you subtract 0, the result, the difference has no change. Whose number to you subtract 0, this number will be in the result, is the difference. So these are the general rules, general factors, general outstanding about subtraction. Now subtraction also tell to you some new things. What it tell? What the subtraction tell to you? Subtraction tell to you, write down in copy all the formulas over. Thank you children. Now I say to you, what subtraction tell to you? Subtraction always tell, I have not a single name. I have many names like yours. Okay, you have so many names. So subtraction also many names. When you do the word problem math or any solve, different type question will comes. This question also based on subtraction. So how you identify subtraction? By whose other name? So subtraction tell, I have many names. What are my names? What are the other names of subtraction? The I am subtraction tell, I am subtraction. What are my other names? My other names are minus. You see the symbol minus is used there. So subtraction one name is a minus. The result of subtraction is called difference. The subtraction another name is difference. Subtraction also, when I show to you the leaf, that time two leaf I will take away, taking away. The subtraction tell to you, my other name is taking away. The next subtraction tell to you, I have another more name also. What is this name? Reduce. Reduce. And next name is remaining. So subtraction have like this more names, less than, taking away, remaining part, difference, minus, subtraction. So these are the other name of a subtraction. So about subtraction you already know so more things, so many things. Now you do subtraction. How you do the subtraction? You now say that madam tell to you so many things, how I will do the subtraction. The subtraction generally I say to you, example number 1, I say to you, greater number 2, you subtract the smaller one. When you do subtraction, according to the place value, you first write the numbers. If you doing 3 digit subtraction, you write the place value of 1 place, 10 place, 100 place. If you do the subtraction of a 2 digit number, you write the 1 place and 10 place. So now I give you the example of a 2 digit number. I say to you, first 1 place, O means O stand for 1 place, T stand for 10 place. So this is 75. I say to you, subtract 75, 32 subtract from 75. The 75 is gradually, you know that it is a greater number. And 32 is a smaller number. I say to you, you cannot subtract smaller to greater. So greater is written in above place and smaller number is in second place. So we can subtract it. So 1 plus 5 stand there and 2 is stand here. So 5 minus 2. You can easily 5 fingers in your hands. 2 you take away. So how many are there? 3. Then in 10 plus 7 tens is here and here is 3 tens. The 7 tens minus 3 tens. You already know 7 fingers, 3 will take away or reduce or remain or minus. How many are there? 4. So what is the answer? 43. 43 is the difference. I say to you, the result of subtraction is called dash. Yes, difference. 43 is what? 43 is difference. This process I say to you, greater to smaller you subtract. Another example I say to you, breaking of the place value and subtract. According to the place value you subtract. In number, example number 1, in example number 2, you subtract the number by breaking the place value. Breaking the place value of a number. Place value of a number. So how you do this 73 you also write, you subtract the number 32. This example also I give to you in the second process by the breaking of the place value. You break the place value and subtract it. This answer also equal with that one or not? You see, when 32 is written, second number place value I will broke. Broke means you write the number by according to the place value in separate way. What is the place value of a 3? 3 stands in a tens place. So 3 tens means 30. 2 stands for 1 place. So 2 place value is 21. So when I already 32 is broken. Broken means it place value, according to the place value 32 is divided into 2 numbers, 1 is 30, another is 2. So now I will subtract 75 to this number. The 75 minus 30. First you subtract 75 minus 30. What is the result? You see, 75 minus 30. I say, when I will write the rules of the regulations of subtraction, I say to you, then 0 when you subtract from any number, the number have no change. 0 will stay there, number the result, the difference is the number itself. So 5 will comes down. And 7 tens minus 3 tens already know that 4. So, what is the difference? 45. Another which number is left? When we break 32, 3 tens is written and 2 ones is written. So, after 42, after get the result difference 42, then you subtract minus 2. So, you 42 minus 2 you do. The 5 minus 2 is equal to 3, 4 is comes down, what is the difference? 43. The see, when you do greater to smaller, the difference is 43. When you do the subtraction by breaking the place value, this difference also 43. So these are the two process I am doing to here for subtraction. So you practice the subtraction properly and what are the rule and regulations of subtraction, what is result, what is the result of subtraction, and today's classwork, what I say to you, that you practice in home. Okay children, so if any doubt in next class you tell me about the subtraction. Thank you children.